Okay, we're back and ready to go. So I have my 18 by 24 canvas. And I'm still watching my other little picture develop, and I'm hoping I'm gonna get the same results today. But I'm just gonna go for it. I'll try to explain the paints, and if that noise gets too much, because they're digging up the sidewalk out front of my house, right outside of my my studio here. So if it's too annoying, I might just put some music over this. But anyway, I have, can I say 18 by 24 canvas? Barely fits in my pool, but I'm not gonna be spinning it, so we should be okay. So this is just a bunch of paint. I don't even know. It's a lot of scrapings. It's just a gray color. Nothing special. I think it was, did have the setting enamel base, but this isn't the paint that I want to create cells. And it hasn't been. It's just the negative space color that I want on the edges. And then I mixed up a little bit more of a lighter gray to maybe put in with the color in the middle. And okay, so my colors. So what I did is I just mixed up some of the satin enamels. Deco Art metallics, not satin enamels. A silver. And these I just made really thick. It's like, by grams or ounces, it's like 3 ounces of paint, 3 ounces of Floetrol, about 1.3 ounces or about a third of GAC 800. Some of them have a tad bit of water just so that they're all even. For this one, I'm only doing these two colors. So that was the silver. This is the pearl white. So instead of using satin enamel white, I'm just using the metallic pearl. Then all I have is a black, but I've thinned it, and I'm sorry, you probably can't see that at all. It's in a big old McDonald's cup, but it's really thin. So my black, my yellow, which is an azo medium yellow, and a gold, and a light gray, like natural gray, is like about one part Floetrol, one part paint, and then water, so it's super thin. And I think that's the key to making these cells without using satin enamels. I'm still peeking at that thing. Sorry, guys. Okay. So I still want this kind of a design from corner to corner. And the outside edge is my negative space. So again, I guess I haven't seen these people's houses. My friend of mine wants to buy one as a housewarming gift. And their house has grays, blacks, whites, and a little yellow. So that's the struggle I've been dealing with, is making one of these with those colors. I'm almost out of my gray paint. So I guess if this is a fail, I'm scraping and have more gray paint. That's okay. I don't need a lot of this. We just need the negative space part. So yeah, so I haven't seen their house, but they're very like minimalist, very stylish people, very streamlined. So I want it to be very simple, but yet, you know, add some interesting things to look at on my wall, of course, like we always want to do. And I'm rambling. So I'm not going to worry too much about the gray edges right now. Just want to make sure there's some paint going down there. This is going to be hard to tilt being so big in this pool. I should have taken it out, but too late now. We're up and rolling. So it is a Wednesday here in Southern California. It's mostly my one day off of the week, as I have two jobs. So I try to get in and start painting, but I made myself, I'll do some other stuff today first before I allow myself. That was, make a deal with yourself. Do this first and then you can go play with paint. And I've done three of these for her so far. She hasn't seen any of them. I don't even know what she's gonna like, but I kind of want to have options. And if, you know, the ones that she doesn't pick, I'm gonna like them. As I'm still experimenting and still playing, still learning about what everything does and how to get the effects you want, I don't mind just to give her some options. Okay. So that is where I want most of my negative space. So what I did with the other is this is the silver, and I liked the silver next to the gray. Go ahead and just don't dig in on me. Just gonna spread it a little bit, and then I'm gonna tilt it a little bit. Okay, it's starting to make a mess. That's okay. I just don't want all that paint that's on the edges to just go flying off my canvas. So I'm gonna go ahead and take some of that off. Sorry if I'm out of frame. Just I'm letting all that extra come off. I put too much on. Or my tweezers over there in the water bucket. I don't want to lose it. If you don't get it right when you see it, sometimes you just kind of lose it. Yeah, what are you? Why do I got all these little clippers in here? Not good. Okay, let's torch it and see if any more come up. It's really pretty. That's silver. It's because of this is a mixture of scrape paint, and I really should have strained it, I think. Get off. Oh, this is embarrassing. That is the worst. That happened to me with my other one too. But I didn't see it until it was dry, and then tried to fix it, and now I'm still trying to fix it. I'm sanding and painting over that part, but it's not what you want. Just doesn't look the same. I don't see any more beavers. Let's see, a little drop of water. Ow! Oh, don't put your hand on the edge of the torch. It's just a drop of water from my tweezers. Alright. Okay, that looks beautiful. That looks beautiful. Can you guys see that? Dang. Okay. I hope we don't mess it up here. That's really cool. Dumped all that paint down. Oh my gosh. Oh, stupid. Okay. Keep going. Just gonna keep going. So dumping the pain and burning my arm. Let's see what we're gonna get with this monster. We really should have done this in the... My child is momming me from the outside. I can hear her. It's kind of cool. Some stuff is popping up over there. Not as many over here yet. I think this is the one. I think I finally did it. I just got something I'm really happy with. Let me just see if I want to tweak it at all, or if I don't think I want to. There's a lot of sauce coming up, so I think we're just going to keep going. Just leave it. Can you guys see? The cells are popping up. Let me wipe my hands off here. Maybe I should turn the light off. I know that's a glare, but I can't see without it. See where they're coming. Oh, it looks like a sunset. It really does. There's some coming up over here. So not as many as you would get with the satin enamels, and I'm gonna play more because I made some more pearl colors and try a little bit different, but you know what? I'm not gonna touch it. And I'll let you guys see it when it dries. Thanks for watching, you guys. Have a wonderful day and pour for your soul.